It's working now. I can't tell because there's an ad running for me. Great. Stupid stream. Ah, okay, what was I doing? Where am I? I'm in Novak. So, camp searchlight. There we go. Yeah, sorry about that. I had to shut down the stream for a second because everything froze on me. Where are you guys going? Let go of him, please. Thank you. Wearing my red, my spacesuit, right? Yeah, spacesuit. Mostly repaired. Radiation, one of those. Condition, one of those. Alright, good to go. Oh, right, son of a bitch. I was going to Nipton, right? That was the place? Nipton, yeah. I forgot about that stupid... those suits. Oh, Jesus. So, quests. Collect dog tags from Ghoul and Search. No, what? Alright, well, I guess I have to find the suits on my own. Be. I've been through the entire town. I've looked for everything. Aw, I lost most of my viewers. Aw, I figured that would happen. Boom. Boom. Oh, I missed. There we go. love that. Boom. An ammo control perk. What is that? Ammo control. You handle animals really well. When they are dead and gain a damage bonus against the living ones. Oh, that's awesome. I like that. Boom! Oh, what? I thought I just reloaded. Boom! Exploded. There you are. Boom! I didn't die. Huh. So where the fuck would I find those rad suits? Yo. Hello. So swear, I looked through all these buildings. If I found a rad suit, I would have known. Maybe it's in the notes. Legion raid plans. I found plans detailing Legion raiding party movement in the area and plans for future raids and troop movement from Fort Leaving Cottonwood Cove. Found some notes. Wrote detailing troop numbers in the area, list of slaves sent east, general communications with Kaiser. So done being confined to this human body. So today I moved in to the shack, the abandoned test site. There should be enough radiation there to turn me into a ghoul. All around me, this world is bleak and dreadful. So wrong. Is it so wrong to want a body to match it? I don't know what color my skin will turn and if I'll be able to find a good shade of lipstick to go with it. What the fuck? Everything is so miserable. Smart clouds even make powder charges. Okay. Crimson corrupted memory block. Start speech is it still in there? Yep. It's here, Sam. Well, damn, let's grab it and go. Howdy, partners. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Can you shut that thing up, Pauline? Sure thing, honey. You grab the gun and we'll get going. Please do not touch the exhibits. I almost got it. I'll wipe the memory file as well. Okay, let's get going. I'm going to stick this bad boy in my safe until we are ready. Alright, once I'm done with this memory block, we'll head back to West Side until we are ready to go. Interesting. Hey, not sure what happened there. My game froze, and I was forced to shut down the game, and shut down the stream, and shut down pretty much everything I had going so I could restart it. Because it wasn't starting up for me. And yeah, that's basically it. The only thing that'll stop me from streaming is technical difficulties. But even that won't stop me most of the time. Stupid dog. Where the hell do I find those rad suits? Maybe. I don't know if I went in these buildings, actually. Yeah, that's a good indication. Oh, jeez. Saw that fucker move and scared me. Wine? Nice. Get out of here, Boone. I need more shells. Like, empty shells so I can make ammo. Coin shot? Pistol powder. Oh, I need to buy more pistol powder. Like, in a jar if I can. Yoink. What else we got? Under glue. Nothing under the beds. Oh, toolbox. cool. Nothing. Alright. Moving on. So that house is empty. Thruster. Take that shit out. Sweet. Yoink. Obviously haven't been in here yet. Knife. Bottles. Oh. Yoink. Steak. It's making me hungry. Gecko kebab. That is not making me hungry. I don't know what geckos taste like. Probably tastes like snake. Or lizard or something. Submachine gun, look at that. Booze. Those are empty. Out of the way, Eddie. Shotgun. What's that? Plasma pistol. Sweet. What's this? Revolver. Hell yeah. Getting some good shit here. No rad suits, though. Are those not fusion batteries? Things are finally looking up. I got both gutsies up and running, the terminal working too. So I can keep a regular journal. Fix up the terminal mirror. Stain 2. So he can run his numbers and get a free turn with Rose as payment? Dare I say yeah? Guessing Rose was a residential whore? Lenny now's for a new gal to come to Nipton. One who doesn't know anything about me. If I can get to her and show her my gutsies before anyone else can turn her against me, she'll be impressed and that'll do it. It has to do it. It's not like every man out there fix up a robot. Tell her she'd never have to do housework again. That'd be the clincher. Be so nice to have to not have to pay Rosie. I better stop here. P.S. For maximum impact, only show one gutsy to gal, let admiration take hold, then reveal second gutsy. Fucking loser. Smokes. Wait, there's a second one? Agent Ear? Gross. Safe. Damn you. There. No! Fuck. It's gotta be here then. Yep. Cool. Leather armor. Another knife. Nice. Laser rifle. 9 iron? Already been through the kitchen. Anything I can make on here? ECP.